Who's going on, everyone? It's Death by Plant. Today, I got a tutorial on how to get the Sleeper Simulant. Now, this is an exotic fusion rifle. It's actually a heavy fusion rifle. It replaces your heavy weapon slot. And to get it, you need to basically just collect 4 fusion rifle relics. These can be found all throughout the game. Just have to do missions. They're completely random. Once you get 4 of them, you have to turn them into the gunsmith. And then step 2, you should get the first firewall. It's a recommended light of 260, which is pretty easy if you're a 304 like me. But that's just step 1 and 2. That's what the rest of this video is about, just completing this mission. So stay tuned for steps 3, 4, 5, and however many there is after that. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video.